Glad you made it. Grant's men are on their way to San Fran, but there's something we need to take care of before they get here. Part one of our little fun time adventure is getting across. Part two is...
Let's not worry about part two yet. We'll get to that, if we get to that. Grab the wheel, friend.
No pressure. Two hands on the wheel, eyes forward. Now get us across this bridge with our asses intact.
This sure is a good goddamn time. I miss having my teeth rattled by close impacting artillery shells.
I was usually the one doing the shelling, so I'm not sure what you mean.
I know. That's what makes you an asshole.
We're clear. Now, about part two of our field trip.
We need to disarm those artillery guns! If not, Grant's soldiers will get their asses handed to them as soon as they cross the Golden Gate!
Well, the problem is they're way the fuck over there.
Unholster your weapons! Here come the locals!
We'll need to shut off the turrets!
Going in.
Turrets are down. Let's get to the big guns. Those power turbines, we can trash them to shut down the gate.
Now what the fuck, Torque?
This is the way we gotta go. They closed the...
Torque!
Yeah, give me a break, Cooper. I'm trying to open the door.
Let's worry about that later.
Yeah, let's.
Drop every one of these assholes!
Head this way.
Dark matter incoming.
Let's get back to the central compound and take out those guns.
Let's go!
To make thunder, my friend!
Just blow the goddamn thing, Torque!
Cover him while he plants those explosives. If he dies, hundreds of Grant's men die. If Grant's men die, everyone in the bay dies.
We got more dark matter incoming.
You will regret you think it. Form upon me! Take him down!
It's done! Let's get out of here! The boom is gonna be big on this one!
thought you, of all people, knew that you'd never look back.
Pow shit. I always look. Why blow things up if you're not gonna admire it?
Let's get the hell out of here. Still lots to do. We're gonna meet up with Grant. We'll be in touch.